There is this route that I've kind of, it's been under my nose for years. And it's never, I never really gave the attention that I think it deserves. But now I think it's primed to be climbed. To make this ascent successful, we had to manage the objective hazard. And so we had to make sure that the fans were turned off.